we found three patients that arose from this incident immediately after it happened. And at a later stage, we also discovered there was three more patients that made their way in a private capacity to get to the hospital. So we now have a total of six patients from this incident. Two of these patients was firemen from one of our first responders who had minor injuries, but they are in fine medical condition at this point in time. There are a lot of structural damages to several buildings, and water and electricity is down. And currently, the police and fire is still working to find out what happened.